ASU football fans, look forward to this week all year long. The Sun Devils practicing at Camp Tontozona.
Rain happened to wash away Camp T last year, so this was Coach Herm Edwards' first trip up to the iconic training spot. Tressa Tudrick was there as ASU took the field.
It is day number one up at Camp Tontozona as the ASU Sun Devils are back up the mountain for the first time under ASU head football coach Herm Edwards.
Hey, how you doing?
And just how is it going for Coach Edwards?
How you doing, Coach?
I'm doing good. You guys doing okay?
Yeah.
We spent 25 minutes last night trying to figure out which way was east, which way was west.
You know your directions out?
Figured out.
Yeah. That is toward Jerry, and Jerry is west. That's the training room.
That's west.
West is the training room.
Up in the beautiful mountains, far away from the valley, and just outside of Payson, Arizona, the Sun Devils took the field at Camp Tontozona.
This is not, like, convenient. This is not.
So you gotta get like this. Bam! You see my foot? Look at this foot.
Living conditions, how we meet as a team, but that's okay because that's football.
And Hall of Famer Kevin Mawai made a celebrity appearance up at camp days after his Hall of Fame induction into Canton, Ohio, donning his new golden jacket.
I'm wearing that jacket everywhere. I had to take it off, start getting a little sweaty around the cuffs. The dry cleaning bill can get pretty hefty if I wear it too much.
What's up, Forks Up? Hall of Famer in the house.
Tontozona is a time of tradition, and for the players, it's been eventful already.
It's Camp T.
I don't mess with the bugs, none of that, but I'm just trying to survive.
So I walked in my dorm room last night. Walked in, there was actually carpet in there, so I was like, oh, okay, they changed it up a little bit. So we walked out, left for about 15 minutes, came back, it was pee on the ground. We're pretty sure those are raccoons, like just, just leaving their mark right there, you know what I'm saying? So
the Sun Devils will be up at Camp Tontozona all week, and fans are invited to come out and check out the team on Saturday morning for the final practice. For Arizona's family, I'm Tressa Tudrick.